it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I will try to serve God in my country, to help people at all times, and to live by the Girl Scout law.
And may all use their right hand, not their other right hand. We have a mixed group this year because we have some girls that are juniors and some girls that are cadets. They work in different things, and some work faster, some work slower, some do stuff on their own, and others do what we want to do at our meeting, and that's fine. I have told these guys right from day one that I don't want them to choose between Girl Scouts and other events, because anything you do here can be done on your own, and I don't want them to give up Girl Scouts because they think they don't have time. So, we have a new girl in our troop this year, and her name is Becca. And if she could come up, I'm going to give her her presents. Becca kind of keeps us in line and reminds us when we're right and wrong and indifferent. So when we go camping, she's the host person, picks up and cleans up and gives her sister the head. Other Williams? them finished it, and some of them are still working on parts of it. I went up to council, we only had one, and so I didn't get the one because there are actually six girls getting it. And I was hoping that I would get them. My two cadets did earn their Girl Scout Challenge necklace, and it says character, courage, and confidence on it. This is what some of the cadets who are the Girl Scouts get changed to. 2 years ago, they changed it. That's what everything is. We have Shelby Davis. Thank you.